Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing well. Today I'm going to share with you my top 5 favorite moisturizers, especially suitable for combination to oily skin. And these are my absolute favorite moisturizers, and I've chosen the moisturizers in the budget category as well as in the high-end category. So depending on your budget, you can easily choose a moisturizer of your choice amongst these 5 moisturizers that I'm going to share. So if you want to know which are my favorite 5 moisturizers, then please continue watching this video. The first moisturizer that I'm going to talk about is by the brand Lakme, and this is the Lakme Peach Milk Ultra Light Gel 24-hour Moisture Lock Moisturizer, and this retails for ₹150 for 65 grams of the product. It does come with a separator inside, and inside you get the product, which is slightly pinkish in color. And I really like this moisturizer because it is extremely lightweight and it gets easily absorbed into my skin, and it does feel slightly cooling on my skin because of the presence of menthol in this. It gets absorbed into my skin quickly, and it definitely leaves behind a smooth velvet finish on my skin as soon as I apply this moisturizer. I absolutely love the lightweight texture of this moisturizer. It feels extremely moisturizing on my skin, and it does give me a dewy kind of finish. And if you're looking for a moisturizer for your dewy makeup look, then this is an ideal moisturizer as it gives you a very dewy looking face, and I think this is a very budget friendly moisturizer for all of you. The only thing that I don't like about this moisturizer is that it has got a very strong fragrance of peach fruit, which somehow smells a sort of chemically. Otherwise, if the fragrance was not present in this moisturizer, I would have loved this moisturizer even more, as this peach fruit fragrance is not my personal favorite, and I don't like a lot of fragrance in my moisturizers and in my skincare. So that is my first pick. The second moisturizer that I'm going to talk about is by the brand Pond's, and this is the Pond's Light Moisturizer. And this retails for ₹299 for 250 ml of the product. Again, this is a very budget friendly moisturizer, and it does give you a non-oily and fresh feel. And I've used up a lot of this moisturizer, and I really like the texture of this moisturizer as it is quite lightweight and it leaves my skin very well moisturized, and I love the non-sticky feeling of this moisturizer. It gets absorbed into the skin quickly and it moisturizes my skin really very well. On those days when my skin feels slightly more dry, then I love to go ahead and apply this moisturizer on my face. It hydrates my skin perfectly. This is an ideal moisturizer for people who have got slightly dry to combination to oily skin, and I would highly recommend this moisturizer for the winter seasons approaching. And if you have combination to oily skin, then you can easily use this moisturizer in the winter months also, as in the winter months my skin gets slightly drier, and I love to use this moisturizer as it is slightly on the side, not much, and it moisturizes my skin perfectly well, and I love the moisturized feeling that I get with this moisturizer. The only ingredient present in this moisturizer that I dislike is the presence of mineral oil, because mineral oil in your skincare can actually clog your pores, so that is one of the issues that I have with this moisturizer. But apart from that, this is an absolute favorite of mine. I don't use this moisturizer on a daily basis. I only apply this moisturizer when my skin feels drier than usual, and when I need a little bit extra moisturization for my face. And I love this moisturizer for its non-sticky, non-oily feeling on my face. And this moisturizer is also enriched with vitamin E and glycerin, which effectively moisturize your skin. And if you're someone who doesn't like mineral oil in your products, then I think you can give this a skip. But I personally don't use it on a daily basis, so I don't mind applying this. I only apply this when my skin feels slightly drier than usual. So this is my second choice. The next moisturizer that I absolutely love, and which is my holy grail moisturizer, is the moisturizer by the brand Neutrogena, and this is the Neutrogena Hydro Boost Water Gel. Now this moisturizer is slightly bluish in color, and it has got a gel like texture, and it gets absorbed into my skin pretty quickly, and I really love the watery gel like texture that this moisturizer has.
and it immediately gets absorbed into my skin and it makes my skin look very moisturized, and it provides intense nourishment to my face, and it does make my face feel soft and supple and moisturized. And what I love about this moisturizer is that it has got a gel-like texture which is more water-like, and it gets absorbed into my skin quickly, and it is an ideal moisturizer for the combination to oily skin people, because if you have combination to oily skin, you do not need a moisturizer which is heavy, and you need something which is quite lightweight and it gets absorbed into your skin quickly without any fuss. This is an ideal moisturizer for my combination to oily skin, and it has got a very refreshing aqua fragrance which I personally love, and I think this is my favorite moisturizer amongst all the five moisturizers that I'm going to mention. I highly recommend this moisturizer to all of you if you are on a lookout for a moisturizer which has got hyaluronic acid and which is non-comedogenic and which is oil free and which does its job perfectly well in hydrating your face, and it immediately makes your skin feel smooth and nourished. The next moisturizer that I'm going to talk about is by the brand Clinique, and this is the Clinique Moisture Surge, and this is the 24 hours auto replenishing hydrator. I absolutely love this moisturizer because this is free of parabens, this is free of phthalates, and this is also free of fragrance, and it moisturizes your skin perfectly well and it feels absolutely lightweight. This has got a refreshing gel cream formula which gets absorbed into your skin quickly and leaves your skin feeling plump, dewy and moisturized. This is slightly pinkish in color that looks very soothing. I love this moisturizer as this gets absorbed into my skin very, very quickly, and it is an ideal moisturizer for combination to oily skin. I highly recommend this moisturizer to all of you if your budget is slightly on the high end, and this is quite a costly moisturizer. For 15 ml of the product, you have to pay 890 rupees, which I think is quite costly, but it is totally worth the price, and you won't be disappointed with this moisturizer as this does its job pretty well, and I love this moisturizer to the core, and I highly recommend this moisturizer to all of you. I really love the fact that it is free of nasty chemicals and it is free of parabens and phthalates and SLS and SLES and fragrance, and this is an ideal moisturizer for sensitive skin types as well. And the last moisturizer that I'm going to talk about is also one of my most favorites, and I think I'm in love with this moisturizer. This is the Kiehl's Ultra Facial Oil Free Gel Cream. This moisturizer is quite expensive. This retails for ₹2,550 for 50 ml of the product. But I think the Clinique moisturizer is even more costlier than the Kiehl's one. So choose your product accordingly. I love this moisturizer because it is oil free, this is paraben free, this is colorant free, and this also does not contain any sort of fragrance. And the consistency of this gel cream is quite runny and it gets absorbed into my skin very quickly. And this does have a sort of water like gel cream formula which I absolutely love. This is what the gel looks like, and I'm in love with this gel cream. This is so lightweight that it gets absorbed into my skin quickly, and as soon as you apply this gel cream, you feel as if your skin has been quenched in water and your skin feels absolutely moisturized, and you feel that instant nourishment to your skin, and you get that dewy sort of feeling when you apply this moisturizer. This is a very, very lightweight moisturizer and it is also oil free. So if you're on the oilier side, then I highly recommend this moisturizer to all of you. I love this moisturizer so much that I always end up applying a little extra than what is required because I love this moisturizer so much. And since it is a fragrance free, paraben free product, I highly recommend this product to all of you. And this moisturizer is also suitable for people who have got extremely sensitive kind of skin. If you're looking for a moisturizer which has got all the good ingredients, then this is an ideal moisturizer for you. And if you have that budget, then you can definitely go ahead and try this moisturizer. So yeah, those were all the five moisturizers that I absolutely love, and I highly recommend all of these moisturizers to you. And depending on your preference and on your budget, you can choose a moisturizer for yourself. So that's all for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, bye bye.